DreamWorks Animation celebrated its worldwide premiere of Kung Fu Panda at the prestigious Cannes Film Festival.
Are you ready?
I was born ready.
It was a star-studded event on the red carpet, including the film's Kung Fu-loving star, Jack Black, and some of its elite Kung Fu Panda co-stars, Dustin Hoffman, Lucy Liu, and Angelina Jolie. Along with the film's directors, John Stevenson and Mark Osborne, producer Melissa Cobb, and DreamWorks Animation CEO, Jeffrey Katzenberg.
You have done well, Panda.
Done well? I've done awesome! Oof.
Pandemonium struck Cannes as fans and pandas alike got into the kung fu action.
It's not quite like just going to see a movie when you've got that kind of circus. I enjoy it. They were very enthusiastic, and it felt good to get the delicious standing O.